I'm not very good at putting IKEA stuff together. This is so easy to get wrong. What the heck is this for? You're listening to really?
One drawer. Time to put the drawers in.
There might be in the front.
I see a lot of cursing.
Okay.
I'll bleep. I'll do bleep.
Bleep! Please, don't.
Mother bleep!
Then I bought gallons of water.
I knew if I got a small one, I'd just guzzle the whole thing, so. So, I'm done, but I have extra parts. They didn't go anywhere. I mean, it's not like there was others like it. I never used these. That's usually a, I know where it went. I think we'll be fine, but I'm not going to put those in.
I've had it for a week and a half.
And I bet you're almost done with it, right?
Started it last night though.
Whoa.
Well, when you're up at 4 a.m. and you're
if I started it last night, I'd be on page 10.
This light is dead.
What? Are you kidding me?
Or not.
Alright, here we go, ready?
It's gonna fit like the last
one. Think so?
The last one fits.
Well, it didn't fit at first. It doesn't fit! Hold on. Don't give up on me yet. Have faith. Still not fitting. Fits!
There we go. Have you been fail taking this whole time?
Everything.
Okay, so we see the drama of you. No doing this.
You think I'm dramatic?
Nope.
Whoa!
I think that was funny. Daddy, you're not done. Daddy, you're not done. focus button, and it will just drill holes.
Check the turns ahead. Push. There
we go. Wow, look in here.
And the sparks.
Okay, that is dangerous.
No, don't play with it.
Yep.
Got it?
Yep.
All right. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Do you like your new bed?
How about you call that the workshop video? So number one, the bed.
The bed? Workshop number one, the bed. All right, it's been titled. It's done.